is up, Amulets? It's me, Emma Jane, and Emma Jane TV. I just found out probably yesterday. I was going to do this yesterday, but then again, I was somewhere else. And I knew, it was like, you know what, I'll do this tomorrow. Or I might do this on Saturday, which is, today's Friday, tomorrow's Saturday. So I was like, I was going to do it Saturday, which is tomorrow. But then again, it's like, do I need to wait? I mean, it's a couple hours. So, Suga, my bias from BTS, dropped another MV. I have listened almost the whole album. For those who talk to me on K-pop anime, you guys are awesome, very supportive. We were discussing this yesterday about Min Sugar's last song called The Last, and I said that I kind of relate to a bit with Suga and some other, not the whole thing of the issues he went through, some of the issues he went through, I went through it as well. And I'm normally not a very open person to talk about it. I'm very not closed-minded, I'm just very closed. I don't really talk about it. I find it hard to talk about it because it's very depressing. So in his case, he opened up himself, and I'm kind of trying to find a way to open up myself through Wattpad and DeviantArt and Wattpad. I'm currently writing some of the stories, releasing some of the distress that I went through. It's like opening a way to release what's been inside of me. Why I said my personality is the way it is in some way, kinda. But anyways, we are going to put that aside. I'll talk about it next time. Probably next time, yeah. When I upload the videos. So, Suga just released some of the album. His album is amazing, just to let you know. His whole album is just breathtaking. And he just released Give It To Me, and I forgot what it sounds like because that's me, I forget it. So we are going to get into it. I always forget to put this MV ready. Why? You know what? Screw it. Never mind. So we're going to react in 3, 2, 1. Go, go. It's a bit. Hold on. I think I should put the lyrics because click for English. Well, duh, I'm gonna click for English. Where is it? Yeah. His lyrics is gonna go down. Oh. Okay. Amazing lip sync. Suga has gone through similar things as I do. Not everything, but oh, you look good. Oh, hello, you. Sorry, the lyrics though. I'll read it next time for those Some of them might read it, I will just read it somehow. Some of the lyrics of his album, I will just do that. Okay. Oh, Sugar, you're a beautiful man. I can see why in BTS, for some people, it's really hard to choose a bias because they just literally confuse the hell out of a lot of people. Not me. I love all of them, but I stuck with Jimin and Sugar, and those are my two biases I stick to. It was short. I did not expect that. Oh, so that's the truck he was in. Ah, it's all on fire. So, he has more opening up. I think this album is going to be him opening up a lot of things that he's been feeling, he's gone through in his life. It's interesting because it's different. So I like that. I like that. I like it what you're doing, Sugar. Main Sugar. So, it's not this anymore, it's this. So, yeah. Yeah, it's different. 10 out of 10. No choreo. He's resting from choreography. He's like, you know, not today, I'm not dancing this time, but I'm going to be rapping. I'm going to be opening up to my fans. I'm going to tell them about me. I want them to know who I am as a person. So yeah, I'm liking what he is doing. He is doing his own thing. I know the first track, I need to read the lyrics. I need to make a different video and read out the lyrics to you all. And for those who didn't put the lyrics on, I'll just read it and you'll just see and you'll be shocked. You'll be, what the heck? But that's Sugar. Sugar just delivers. And when it comes to Sugar with songwriting, Sugar has no time to waste time. And I like that. And he's not the only one. Jungkook has done it, some songwriting, and so does, obviously, Ratman. Duh, Ratman. And then you got these absolute geniuses. And they're not the only group who songwrites. Then you have VIX, the other geniuses with their songwriting. It's just gold. Okay, and then you have BTS as well. They're just these two. Lord Jesus. I like this is where you go. I'm happy. I'm very happy. I have this very virtual smile right now, like the Joker. The mouth is like up to here right now. Just smile. There's a creepy smile up to here. But anyways, I'm not gonna waste time. That is all. I love you all and you and everyone, and saranghaeyo.